do this, it's going to be a great weekend.
Just for you, Lauren.
And we're off for camp. Camp weekend!
Psst. Psst. What? What are you looking at? Oh, great.
I think I'm going to try and have like a
tarp for days.
Like a chair lift.
And actually, we're like, not gonna be too far away from West Virginia up there. Might even take you guys to the farm. It'd be nice if we were a little closer.
Your farm?
Yeah. This
That'd
is
be cool.
A beautiful place. I pulled off here with my mom and pop pop, and we had lunch and we looked down over the valley.
This is so cool looking.
It's beautiful. Which one has trees? We need trees
Kevin.
For canopies.
Right there.
Okay, I hope so. It's a great time roped the trees this weekend.
Coulda, shoulda, woulda. Ha, camping in the rain.
Did you bring your jacket?
Yes, I brought my jacket. How you like it the rain?
It's in that.
No answer. Okay,
no,
cool.
It was in the,
I was talking to myself in the woods. Happy Memorial Weekend. Oh, that was a big raindrop right in the eye. So we made it to the campgrounds and it is, as you can see and hear, pouring. So we are going to set up our tent in the pouring rain. It's gonna be a great weekend. I can just tell. Oh, also, we went to the hardware store earlier, as you saw from that little clip of us holding all the tarps. We're, one, gonna build a tarp resort, just so you guys know, because that's obviously the plan. But two, as we walk up to the cash register, Dad goes, "Can you smell that weed?" And the cashier starts laughing because he was just so blunt about it. And then the guy behind us in line started laughing, and I was like, "Dad, you have literally everyone laughing at you right now." And I turned back to the guy behind us in line and he goes, "Cause I've got it in my pocket." And we were just like, everyone started cracking up. It was very funny in the moment. We talked about it for a solid 5 minutes after it happened. And yeah, that's all I have to say about that. But I thought it was funny. We all thought it was funny. So I figured it should be in the vlog. All right, so now I'm gonna go walk through the rain back to our campsite and we're gonna set it up. Also, I'm standing at the bathhouses right now. So, it's the only dry space on this entire campground. Yay! Bye! We are currently in mid-construction.
Hey, Taylor!
Hey, Blake!
Lift the tarp!
Lift what?
Lift the tarp! Say hi!
I can't see you!
Look under the tarp! Hello!
Hello.
This is a massive tarp. Okay, go! Just, woo! Just like the parachute game in elementary school. That's Josh's feet. And that is Deb trying to tie the tarp.
We need to figure out the middle point first.
You're making the middle point.
Right, but I'm saying do this first, and then we can throw it up and over. Instead
of- well, he was already planning. Stream.
I don't think that's
stream.
Huh? Tie the corners off. Start looking.
That drops. But we're making progress. I have to say that I'm pretty proud of my brilliance at the moment. So, My idea number one was to make... Where is it? A cross so that we would create quadrants that the water could run down. I know, right? Yes? I'm vlogging. Okay, I'll do that. And then... Oh! Almost beheaded. Second idea of brilliance was put a stake to hold one eyelet of the tarp to create a little gutter. Yes. But much proud. So I'm currently sitting in the car. I just frosted these for Lauren cupcakes because she said she would only come if we made her chocolate cupcakes. So you better be happy, Lauren.
Dad, look at the toad.
He's scared of there, big guy. Okay. He's enjoying the rain. Let's go. So this version of a resort de tarp is going up a bit better.
I hope not. Can you get in between there? Can you get in between there, huh? Or just in between the two
bigger?
Huh?
I'm ready to towel. Me too. Well, we are sharing. Why don't we just go get some shampoo?
Boom.
Hey, stand out there. Go like this.
I told you this was going to be a great weekend.
Let me talk it up too.
Are you ready?
I think we're going to get to the top.
Oh,
ho, ho.
Oh. Well, I mean, it's up there. Well,
round two.
Right
where you had it. Look
at you. All right, baseball player. Ours may be ghetto, but it's up. All right, so campsite tour. This is Tarp Resort Day Riffle. And yeah, so we have this crisscrossing hang line situation with corners pulled up on trees and centers staked down in the ground to form little gutters. And we moved our picnic table under the tarp, so it is currently drying off. That's all of our cookware and I guess propane? Coolers, cups, foods, drinks, all the sorts. And yeah. And then, of course, in here we have our tent, looking mighty fine and dry inside, which I am not, so I'm not getting in there. And literal, like, mines everywhere. Oh yeah, welcome to the gun show!
One corner.
Yeah?
Sure.
Did I grab this? What do I grab? What do I do? How does this function?
Well, it seems to be doing it all on its own.
Pop-up tent?
The only identifying things on it is members one. That's it.
Well,
who cares, right?
That's how we do taco in a bag. And cupcakes.
Well, we can use this
one.
Come
here.
I have that.
Yes, sir. Never mind. My phone's on. What are we leaving? What day are we leaving?